Bread. Before we begin, I was very blessed with what Bunty said last week. Everything we should do should begin with a prayer and should end with a prayer. So this year I encourage our team, whoever's worship leader, I think we should always start with a prayer. So church, I ask you, please don't do it for me, do it for God. Please come stand as we begin our service with a prayer. Father, as we come into your presence, we thank you for this day, we thank you for the many blessings. We ask you, Lord, that your blessings be upon our church, Lord. Every person in this church, whatever problems they have, whatever circumstances, Lord, we give it all to you. As we're about to begin with our praise and worship, we ask you, Lord, that you anoint us, anoint the man, anoint your church. We ask you to bless those that are visiting and all our congregation that say in these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
So in the Bible it says, eating from the sun is free, it's